Leo, financially, this is a good period, so you could make some very good funds at this time, gain some good opportunity, enrich yourself, bring in financial growth, good for financial study, investment, strategy, building your position, possession, and security. Home-wise, this is a happier time where family members are more cooperative and you'll be able to work as a family team, either for buying property, improving on property matters, adding comfort and luxury, giving the home a makeover, moving to a new place, or even having a lot of parties, friends and activities, either in your home or theirs, and keeping the family ties, the bonding of the togetherness will be very fruitful at this time. Love, romance and social activities are not that good. You find that loved one, maybe due to their own overload of responsibilities and situation, may start to become a little bit grumpy, naggy, picky. But it's all understood, it's all done for goodness. Only thing is the attitude has been bringing out the wrong signal. But don't fault them for that. As long as they're for you and not against you. But they have their own negative way of showing it. It's okay. Let them move for it, for being truthful in themselves. Also with children, the same attitude must be taken. They might get overexcited, overzealous, and over demanding, but it's their happy moment and feeling that life is for them and for their activity. So they do not understand the difficulties of time that people do go through. So agree to disagree with them and do as best as you can. You don't have to fulfill all the expectations, but do not let them lose hope. Career-wise, things are great. So you'll be able to sort of do well in career, work matters and activities. There will be some good showing of results, people, appreciation, even opportunities for improvement, promotions are there. Management, future development can all be taken with more positivity.